Let me see her, Captain.
Langdon.
I presume I'm not interrupting anything. Although you, Captain, have been sent to do some wet work. Assassination.
Who?
My purpose here, Captain, is to stop you from killing your target.
What the?
That cash for spent fuel rods. One hell of a recipe for destruction. My fuel rods.
Do you know how much these fuel rods cost me, Landon? These fuel rods cost me £30,000. That's £30,000 of my money that you're tricking me out of.
I don't advise it, Captain.
I prefer your cooperation, mate. You see, you can't possibly win.
Look, if you just let me clarify your position. Leave and you'll live. It really is that simple. This arbitrary imposition helps neither of us.